Hi. I'm looking for a book.
1 second. Aladdin, can you help the nice freshman?
I can show you the light, shining quiet and splendid. Tell me, freshman, now when did you last let your brain be fried?
Wow. I didn't know the library could be so overwhelming.
Well, I bet it's even more overwhelming when I tell you that there are two other libraries on campus. One, the Science Library in Regents Hall of Science, and two, the Music Library in Chris Johnson Music Hall.
Who are those weird people? They aren't royalty, are they?
No, they're just the peasant circ workers. They'll check out the books for you, and they'll even give you anything you requested from Carleton.
What's a Carleton?
That's another college. With both of our libraries combined, we have like a million books for you to read over your 4 years here.
I guess I should start now. How do I find anything?
It's easy, freshman. Open your eyes and gaze upon this handy map that can be found at the circulation desk.
Colors. Nifty. But what if I'm too lazy to walk to the circulation desk every time I need to find a book?
Easy. Voila! There are maps by all the staircases in the library. Rollback has 5.5 floors, so that's like 18 maps.
But beware of the dragon!
But how do I find a book?
Well, how did you find the call number?
Oh, I went to the library's website.
Good, you're a step ahead. Well, look at any map in the library, like this one. You can find out what floor and in what section your book is on. Then you can go find your book on that floor, read it, return it, and repeat.
I can open your eyes, take you half floor by half floor, novels, reference, and movies on a magic roller ride.
It's probably the best place to look up information for your papers. If you need help finding sources or citing them, you can ask the reference librarians over there.
What other things can a princess do in this library?
Don't you dare close your book. Go up the floor, it gets better. Now come with me, let's fly upstairs and get your DVD.
Oh, I wanna check out every DVD and take forever to watch them all.
Whoa, slow down, Fashion Princess. There are short loan times and hefty fees for DVDs. See that kid over there? His DVD copy of 13 Going on 30 was only a day late. This is Ollie's Loft, home of selected fiction if you ever need some time off from your textbooks.
This really is a whole new world, Aladdin. Thanks.
Don't thank me. Thank the magic of Rollabog.
I can nap anywhere. There's time to spare.
Let me share this whole new world.